You know, come what? You have to snap over your party chat and then press allow.
Alright, there we go. Alright, include my audio.
Now they can hear your bitch ass.
Yeah, I know they can hear my bitch ass.
Oh yeah, that's right, that's not how you jump in this game.
What the hell? Oh, these LMB are on the fucking roof.
Boom! Use a life gem to heal myself. I'm gonna fight the pursuer.
That was a glitchy.
Damn! Backstab figure! Oh! Come here, little swordsman. Missed. Oh. Help me, ruined Alfredo. Mark, come watch.
All right, I'll watch. Is anybody even watching?
No, you'll be the only one. I didn't tweet it out or anything, so no one even knows I'm live streaming but you.
What's the name?
More curt.
No one's gonna look that shit up.
That's my username. Name of the stream is New Game Plus Ford.
New Game Plus Ford?
Four.
Four. Like foreplay? What are you talking about there? Roleplay?
Four. The number.
Number four.
That's it though.
If you just call it nugget porn, then everybody will look it up.
Nugget porn.
Nugget porn.
Come on, we gotta kill this pursuer faggot. Get in here, ruined Alfredo. No, pursuer. No!
You
no!
Know, do you think people host like radio shows? Like radio talk shows on Twitch? Do you think they actually do that?
Yeah, people do that.
Heard, somebody told me that. It's so weird.
Uh-oh. Sorry, ruined Alfredo.
Chicken Alfredo.
I do see your name. I think it's funny why I call her that.
Well, Chicken Alfredo is a good dish. I mean, damn. I'll fucking eat chicken Alfredo any day. Chicken Alfredo's great.
Oh, God damn it, Ruin. Fucking suck.
It'd be great if my Xbox would actually work when I tried to Twitch stream. McJugger Nuggets. I wanna be famous on Twitch. I'm a fag.
He has dreams.
I want to watch your shitty ass game. that's green. Watch your language, young man.
What are you, my father?
Maybe I am.
Oh no!
I fucked so many bitches, I went, no, man. Didn't even know.
He is. I'm beating his ass.
What the fuck am I doing? Oh, I beat the ocean.
Oh, I almost fell off the map. That would have been crazy.
Huge boners. Huge boners, yeah.
What are you gonna do, pursuer bitch? Try to beat on me as usual? I'm used to it.
My Krigger. My wigger.
Oops. Forgot the shield. Oh, the pursuer is so nice. He gives me such time to heal. Oh. It almost hit me with something that would have killed me.
Damn, there's a lot of these fuckers. Leave me alone, bitch. My god, that's so cool. I wanna fuck you in the ass.
I killed the pursuer. My hands are so sweaty though, because I didn't want to die.
You are a sweaty man.
Damn straight I am.
Sons of bitches, stop shooting at me. Fuck off. Alright, fuck it. You guys wanna fucking die? Fucking die then, bitch.
We don't wanna fight these faggots right now. I got the pee. I got the pee, 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 pee. I got the pee. Keep that.
I got the shit.
Ba-da-ba-da-ba.
Shit.
Pretty sure I'm gonna go to Hyde's Tower of Flame now.
Remember when I shot a dog on here? He said, "Oh, doggy," and boom, and then he died.
Yeah, remember when I sucked your dick? I'll be back. I gotta pee. Mark, are you there?
Yeah.
You wanna hear how many souls it takes for me to level up?
How many?
144,156.
I'm about to have a fucking seizure. This flashlight won't stop turning off and on. It keeps on flashing in my face.
I'm gonna have a fucking seizure, like I said. Damn.
What if happened if I have a seizure on the microphone while you were there?
I'd
what
laugh.
Would you do? Wow, you're going to hell.
You gonna come watch the stream or not?
Yeah, one more mission and then I'll watch the stream. This is the last side mission I gotta do, and all side missions are short as hell. So
I'm gonna put a face cam on.
Yeah.
Yeah,
you should do some weird faces. You should do some weird faces in the fucking base camp. No, you should just start a stream where you just make creepy faces in it all the time. Every day. Oh my god. You'd probably be like banned off of Twitch. They'd think like you're some rapist or pedophile.
I want you to see my armor.
Alright. I'm only 300 kilometers away from my mission I gotta get to. Not 300 kilometers, that'd be really far. that'd mean 300 miles away from my place I'm going to. 300 meters, I mean, not kilometers. 100 meters away, so each step I go, you know, closer. Only 200 meters. 100 meters. Away from where I'm going to. And I'll get security link and then I'll watch your Twitch.
Alright.
As soon as I'm done, I'm watching it. 70 meters away from my mission I need to do. Up here.
I have 82,999 souls and I can't level up.
Wow, that's a lot.
I gotta beat two bosses that are in Hyde's Tower of Flame, which is the old Dragon Slayer and then the Dragon Rider.
I gotta defend this area for 2 minutes and then I'll watch the stream.
Oh. Wait, I can't have no more souls and nameless soldiers? How many of those do I have?
Wow, that's a lot. That's like 26,000 souls.
Two rat tails, two dragon scales. Oh yeah, get this. I have. Where was that at? Crack red.
Another.
I have 99 human effigies.
I gotta defend this area for another minute. And then I'll be done defending it. 60 seconds now. It was a minute and 10, now it's 60 for real.
Alright, well you know where I am. Sitting here beating the shit out of giant stone people.
Yep. 48 seconds on the clock. Almost done now.
You know, I don't really want to waste an arrow, but I also want to see if I can shoot this guy from here. Please. Oh shit.
Alright, I defended it.
Oh shit. Back! Back!
Really? Fuck off, JTF. Now I gotta assist these assholes defend the area. Fuck you guys. Now I gotta kill the rest of these douchebags. And I'll be over.
Ah! Almost fell off the edge of the map.
One last person I need to kill, and then I'll watch your stream.
Alright, I'm just standing here throwing firebombs at people.
Alright, I'm watching your stream now. This game. Awesome. Alright. Let me get something to eat first.
I'll be here.
Bowls here on operating up. Alright. Right back.
I have 88 of these. I'm gonna toss these at him. Got one.
I
Oh my goodness. Go away.
Go away.
No.
No.
Leave me alone.
Leave me alone.
Oops, wrong one. You like that? Let them walk away. Go back down there and try to fuck with them. Let me tweet this out that I'm live streaming some Dark Souls 2 here. I will lower my broadcast perfectly fine.
Hello?
Yeah.
All right, what's it called?
New game plus 4, or you can just search my username, morg curt.
All right. Hold on.
You know they can hear you eat, right?
Tastes good. I don't care. My cereal tastes great. Some Reese's Puffs.
You're gonna be able to hear yourself in the chat.
More Kurt. Alright, there we go. 12 followers. I don't even think anybody's watching you.
No, they're not. He'll be the only one.
Oh, stupid ads. You got ads on this crap?
Everybody has ads, no matter what you do. I'll take it off in a minute and show you what my character really looks like.
Oh wow, I hear myself. It's so laggy.
Is it?
Yeah. It takes a long time for you to talk.
Yeah, that's because the streams are a little bit behind what I actually say. Everybody's is like that.
Oh.
Dickhead hit me. Alright, here's what I look like, Mark. See me?
Not yet. Oh my god, what the heck? You got pink hair.
I'm hot. Put it this way. This is the second place you go in the whole entire game. First is the Forest of the Fallen Giants. Then you come here. At least that's how I like to play.
I
Ah! Oh.
You guys are so big.
Yeah, they're huge. Someone got summoned in. Yeah, he's right behind me. He's red. Leave me alone.
The people who get summoned in and hard to kill, because I'm watching you fight them right now.
They're okay. Most of them do the same move over and over again. Fight me.
Oh. Yep.
Wait until you see me fight a dragon. That's insane.
Big guys are easy though, you can just block all their hits.
Yeah. Gotta heal. Look, I can't even pick any of that up. Look how many human infancies I have. I have 99 of them. You know, in Dark Souls 1, when you become hollow?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what makes you unhollow. I have 99 of those. That's insane.
Now the army is catching up.
That dude got fucked. Good, the other guy didn't come yet. A lot easier if you draw him out one by one. No, Glinko, no! No, Glinko, no! Hey, it's lagging. It even tells me it's lagging.
Yeah.
I just want you to see me fight a boss or two. Finish this area at least. It's almost done. Headshot. Headshot. See, I'm hoping Dark Souls 3 is like as good as this game. Now look, right there. See that? Right there, Mark? That's a dragon. Can't have him. We'll see in a minute. I can't have him spitting fire at me and stuff, so I'm just gonna shoot arrows at him.
I see ya.
Sorry about that, Glinko.
How do you fix the lag?
I have to turn down my quality.
Quality of like the game,
the stream, yeah. Or I'll turn off my computer here in a second. See if that helps at all.
Oh boy,
turn off real quick. Alright, shutting down.
I'm just watching you shoot it with arrows.
Yeah.
Is there like special bows on here?
Yeah, this is the great bow right here. Get it from this Iron Keep.
I don't think there's any special bows on Dark Souls 1.
There might be, I don't know. I've never really used arrows on Dark Souls 1. I almost hit that dragon in the dick.
Oh yeah, that little bird over there. I tried killing it with firebombs.
What little bird?
You know that huge bird?
Dark Souls 1?
The huge bird, I mean. Yeah. That ledge.
Oh yeah. Their dragon's dead. Then up here is gonna be like a red guy standing there. Fuck him up.
I wonder what you could get out of the bird, the huge bird on that ledge.
I don't know. I think you need him. I don't think you can kill him.
No, you could kill him. I did a shitload of damage. He flew away. I tried to kill him all the way.
You wanna see my equipment? You have to watch me fight a boss, Mark.
Yep.
Clear across this drawbridge. Look at my soul memory whenever it pops up on your screen. 9,785,284, and I'm level 229.
How do you look at soul memory?
You'll see it. My weapons.
Oh my god. Yeah,
dude,
it's on the top.
Crazy.
Right.
Oh my god.
You see how I repaired my weapon right there?
Yeah.
Help me, Glinko!
There's a lot of streams with lag gear now.
What do you mean by lag?
Does this happen a lot? Like, the audio lags. Our audio.
It's just really far behind? That's not lag. That's what normal streams do.
Really?
Yeah. Damn, 2,154 damage. Damn, Glinko, you need to heal some more. We're not gonna make it. This is a pyromancy that you'll see in a second called Warmth. It heals us over time.
I would love for Dark Souls to be, like, fully multiplayer. Like, you just can run through the whole game with your friends.
Can.
Like, imagine how amazing that would be, man.
But you can do that.
It'd be fun as shit. Yeah, but you only could do that with bosses.
No, you can beat this whole... I could have spawned you in over there in a bonfire way over there, and we could have went through this whole entire level together.
Oh, that's...
Trying to heal Glinko if you haven't noticed, though. Look at all these helmets and armor I have. So much. All right, come on, Glinko.
Is this like your best armor you got? Or is it,
no,
like,
I have better. I just like this one.
What's your favorite looking armor? The one you're wearing?
This one.
Oh my god. The boss you're fighting. The old dragon slayer. That's cool. That guy looks cool as shit. That guy looks cool. These bosses look cool, man. Glinko's taking some hits.
Yeah, Glinko's gonna die. I might die too. Hey, there goes Glinko. Now it's up to me.
I think I've been a pussy at that, and now he's doing that. You should do a face cam.
I could.
Boom. Slam. Boom. Boom.
This dude doesn't give you any breaks, so like he's not like some of the other bosses
this
in this
dude.
Game. Yeah, so he just killed me. Ugh.
He ain't fucking around.
No, he doesn't fuck around. If I could keep Glinko alive throughout the whole entire battle, he's not that bad.
Oh, damn. He fucking one-shotted your ass with that spear.
I have 198 stamina. Yeah, and if I level up, I think one more time. I'm trying to get to 200, so I think two more times is all I can level it up. And then it maxes it out. Oh shit, you're right. I forgot I had that many souls on me. Don't know how I live that. There's also a boss down there in that one circular ring that you see.
In my opinion, Dark Souls 2 doesn't look as hard as Dark Souls 1 right now.
Yeah, but you gotta imagine, I'm
sure
I'm a level 230. I have all this armor, shield,
I'm sure it gets
supplies.
Hard. Yeah.
When you first start, this game is pretty difficult.
I'm sure it gets hard, though, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you should wait until I get to No Man's Wharf. That's when it starts getting difficult. Oh, yeah, I just got that full set of armor. See what it looks like. Oh, I don't have the full set. Yeah, I do. It does less than the Vanguard armor that I'm wearing.
The armor looks cool though.
I like this cool armor.
Whoa, that helmet looks crazy.
Yeah, the helmet has a...
It
goes with the Dranglick stuff.
Why are you a girl?
I don't know, I made this count a while back.
Yeah.
See, this is this all goes together. This is the full armor set.
Hold on, I can't see it yet.
Like a battle arena in here.
Well, you're at that circle area.
Yeah.
I'm just coming to it. There's three guys on your ass.
No, just one. The other two don't attack you until that middle one's dead.
Oh, the other two. That's nice. It wouldn't be that fucking nice and dark. Just one. It all come after your ass at the same time.
We're fighting on a little tiny bridge. Lead him over here. Now look, I killed him, and every single one of them is gonna come running after me. Bullshit. What I'm gonna do is what I did last time and run this way. But the dragon didn't respawn, so. Let's see, what's my soul memory? I'm trying to get the 10 million or 11 million soul memory today. Look at this guy. Alright, they're going back, so now I can run back up there and murder them. What? You didn't go back.
How long are you gonna be streaming?
Probably until I beat No Man's Wharf, which is the next area.
Is that a while?
No, it'll be. I just gotta beat that boss that I was at, and then that Dragon Rider boss. Then I'll be there.
Yeah.
Figured you'd want to check out some of it, see how easy or hard it looks.
That part looks easy.
Just because they're so slow. With the big guys, you know.
Yeah.
Now that boss, then, I don't know about him.
He's not that hard. He's just... not that hard. I haven't played this game in a while.
He does some damage.
Yeah. I haven't played this game since my account got banned.
Because, like, it's like almost basically a two-hit when he does, like, that charging.
Yeah, that's why I need Glinko up there to help me. But he wouldn't stand inside the healing thing, he kept wanting to go into the battle.
Yeah. Oh fuck.
See how I'm not human, the sign doesn't appear on the ground. If I use this human FNC right here, his sign appears. You have to be human to summon people, even in this game.
Yeah.
Hi, Dick.
Hello, Dick. Hello, Dick.
Hold on.
Alright, I'll probably be at the boss when you get back.
Well, I ain't gotta take it down just yet. I mean, there's no milk left in it, but probably still stink. Just because the residue. This fucking milk is horrible. It's so weird.
Soiled it.
Damn it. I'll bring it with me. I was too lazy to take off my mic.
Okay.
I'm gonna Pepsi. See you in the morning.
See, not all the enemies spawn back either, like certain ones stay dead.
Yep.
Dark Souls 1, everything would spawn back.
Yeah, I know. My health.
You not watching anymore?
I might just go back to watching because I have nothing to do.
I mean, you can watch.
Because I just exited. But... I did watch quite a bit. You know?
Yeah, I know, but I thought you'd want to see the other two bosses.
I'll watch them when you get to them. I mean, when you get to them.
I'm there. I'm at the boss now.
Oh. Well, it's probably behind, so... It's all good. Here, I'm clicking on Twitch right now. Oh, shoot. I wasn't spoiled on this place.
I really like the warmth spell, it's pretty cool.
I think Dark Souls 3 is gonna be good.
I do too, I can't wait for it.
I bet the multiplayer will be even better also.
It's not gonna be on this one. On Dark Souls 2 to connect, and Dark Souls 1 it was like 10 levels apart is the max you could be to connect. Dark Souls 2 it was a million soul memory, and then you could connect. Dark Souls 3 it's gonna be the level thing again because I got rid of soul memory, which is pretty upset because I'm almost at 10 million soul memory, and that's pretty cool to be that high in soul memory. I have 1,983 health, 198 stamina. I can hold 110 pounds. That's not doing anything to him. Come on, Glinko.
Do you beat the boss?
No, I'm going in there right now to beat him. Gotta get my stuff back.
You're healing Glinko right now on my screen.
Yeah, I just now in there. But if I can keep him aggroed onto me, this would be a lot easier for... No, but he won't... Switch sides here for a minute, let me heal. Over here and help Glinko, I guess. This boss is getting his ass beat.
Well, at the part I'm at, you're getting whipped.
Yeah.
I think it was pretty badass.
He don't take shit.
Yeah, he's getting his ass beat. Oh my god.
He's dead. I fucked him up. Raise the sun.
Shit. This boss is getting his ass beat. Fuck.
Hell yeah, dude. He don't stand a chance. I told you he's easy.
Praise the sun.
Praise it. Now I'm gonna run and fight the other boss.
To do that dialogue.
Damn it.
He doesn't say anything important. Now I can just go straight ahead and fight the other boss that's right across the map, but I can't summon Glinko, so I gotta do it by myself.
Tell me when you get over to the next.
Are you not watching anymore?
No, I'm watching still. I'm just on a different app right now.
It's lagging. The stream says it is.
Yeah.
Alright, it's back to normal. Look at the level design for this map, though.
I know, it looks beautiful on this game, really.
I'm at the boss.
Dark Souls 1 used to look good back in the day, but now it looks like broken.
Later on in the game, you have to fight two of these at once.
This is some really detailed level design. The boss is huge. Dragon Rider.
Yeah, but I do 465 damage per hit, and all you have to do is stay behind him.
And he's nice and slow. That's what's great.
Ow! Fucker.
The beginning of the game, aren't you in this, like, forest place?
Yeah, that's the first area.
And then the first boss, isn't he, like, really hard?
No, it's just a giant tree. If you just beat on his legs, he dies pretty easy.
I can't remember what boss it was. There was like this boss that used to fly and he's like a knight.
What game? This one? Or?
Yeah, this one.
First sewer. Yeah, he's in the forest too.
Don't some people have a hard time killing him?
Yeah, he's a little challenging for new players. This dude does no damage when he hits me.
He's horrible of a boss. I mean, he's getting raped.
He's so easy. Don't get greedy.
Tell me the hard boss.
Don't get greedy. Beat him. The hard bosses in the game, let's see. The Looking Glass Knight in Draglet Castle, he's pretty difficult. We'll see. Some hard bosses in the game. The Looking Glass Knight. The Demon of Song's pretty hard if you think about it. The Smelter Demon, for sure. He's really difficult. Look, I can only level up once, and it's at 200 stamina. So I can't level up stamina anymore. I got my stamina as high as it'll go. Good.
Is anybody else watching except me?
No, just you. But I'm gonna go to No Man's Wharf and show you that area. Out of 211,000 souls, I can only level up once.
Yeah.
Okay.
I can hear my squeaky chair in the background audio. I need to stop fucking rocking back and forth on it.
Ah! The problem with this sword that I'm using is you can't pull up fast at all. There's a bonfire not too far ahead though, so I shouldn't have no problem getting there. I left some items over here. Old Knight Halberd. Oh wait, there's a chest over here with a pretty good, yeah, with him. We have the same shield.
Yep.
See, I get this sublime bone dust out of these chests.
Friday?
No, it's today, Saturday. I get sublime bone dust out of these chests and I can't use it. Because I already have my Estus Flask to +5.
God damn it, I don't want to go back to school.
You got one more day out?
Tuesday.
You got two more days
Tuesday,
out.
Tuesday, yeah. Yeah.
You got my helmet, Mark?
I fucking hate it. Yeah, it looks pretty cool.
What?
What?
Yeah. Still watching, Mark?
Yeah.
In a second, you're gonna see something that's gonna look very familiar to you just sitting there. Just don't be upset about it.
Oh my goodness.
It.
No.
Got big eyes.
Keep on looking at it. It ain't at that part yet.
Now I'm in No Man's Wharf.
Alright.
Pretty simple area. It's a pirate area.
Big eyes. Oh my god.
You see it?
I'm thinking about it right now. Isn't it that motherfucker who poisoned
you? Yeah, he curses you in the depths in the first game.
Fuck that dude. Big eyes. Fuck that guy. Ugly motherfucker.
I I too hit a lot of the enemies in this area.
Yeah.
What? You see that guy's health? He had like no health left at all and he was still beating on me. So Mark, yeah, I recommend getting this game while it's cheap. Might like it. Plus, like, I can make a new character and we could beat all the bosses together. Mark. Mark.
Yeah. I'm sorry, I had my mic muted. I don't know why it does that.
What?
Yeah, I don't know if I should get it, because...
I just get the third
probably
one.
Probably not gonna get it. Yeah.
Because I'm not gonna play this one anymore once I get the third one.
Just get the third one, yeah.
Can't even pick up these human FNCs, they're always laying around on the ground. Shit. I just bat myself into a corner full of these room full of these guys. See all of them, Mark? Jesus Christ.
Oh my god.
Like, where'd they all come from?
20.
Ah, oh, now I gotta go through all that again. This time I'm not going up in that room, though. I do want to sell some of my armor, though, the Gavlon, so I don't need to forget to do that. Oh, almost fall off. There was like 40 of them, Mark. Alright, fuckhead. Mark.
Yeah.
You're not watching anymore?
No.
Alright. That's cool. I'm just gonna sit here and play then. Let's just say I didn't get my souls back.
Oh, that's not good.
Okay, I get more.
I just ended him with a flying knee. I just knocked this guy out. Oh, it's too good. Flawless. I might get on Dark Souls. Let's see if I can do something.
Oh, I'm not playing the first one right now.
Yeah, it's all good. I'll do this stuff by myself. You know what I'm saying?
Have fun.
Have fun. Yeah. Let's have fun.
I have fun on Dark Souls, even though I do die a lot.
Yeah. You're playing the good one, man. You're playing Dark Souls 2.
They're both good.
Playing one with that. Dark Souls 1 ain't good.
Yeah, it is. It's harder.
Dark Souls 1 is just painful. I don't know, there just doesn't seem to be a lot in this game.
There's
like
plenty.
Not like saying that, like armor. Weapons,
there's a lot of weapons like, actually in that game. It's just hard to find them.
Yeah, a lot of weapons. It's just like, I feel like merchants aren't really implemented in the game very well. You know, I feel like they should be a bigger part.
You feel like it should be more like Skyrim.
Not like that. I feel Skyrim, I guess. Not like that. I would like Dark Souls the way it is. I just feel like there just ain't a lot of stuff. I just feel like that, you know what I'm trying to say? I just feel like there's not a lot of long time. Is there anything cheaper or easier get than that?
No, you'll have to have a purging stone to get rid of a curse.
That is so stupid. And I just wasted a purple moss clump. By an accident. I accidentally pressed X. I used a purple moss clump. Oh, I only got 5. Those should be able to get rid of curses also.
That gets rid of poison. You might need that when you get the blight
down.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know what you're trying to say. I got to that part. Now you can you get cursed by them or will you just die?
You'll just get poisoned and die over time.
Okay. That ain't that bad. Not bad at all, actually. See, I was afraid I was gonna get cursed again.
No, you won't get cursed again.
Yeah, this is my second time being cursed.
Being cursed sucks.
Oh, fuck off.
You can go up here and sell a bunch of my duplicate rings that I have and stuff to this guy.
Motherfuckers, yo. Fuck you, you stupid dog. Do like fucking nowhere close as much damage. Keep running through this fucking water, you move so damn slow.
I'm selling like shit all these duplicate weapons that I have.
Here, come out the water and let's see how well you do then, you fucking dog prick. Oh, you died? Cause the fucking water's your only fucking hope, cause I'm slow as shit. Bitch. Bitch, eat that shit, motherfucker. Fuck off, you stupid ass dogs.
What's that, dude? Dispel ring. Increase magic, lightning, fire, and defensive magic, attack. Magic,
lightning, fire, and defensive attack.
Remember Segment of Bug? He got Dark Souls and he's trash at it.
Hey, what wasn't he trash at?
Sucking dick.
No, he's trash at that too.
Oh, he was?
Yeah.
And why? He sucked you wrong?